Hi everyone, my name is Chris Swain. I'm going to tell you about ITP-310, Design for User Experience. This is a course about user experience design, building apps and websites that are useful, usable, and enjoyable for users. And we're going to use a design tool called Figma. Figma is the cool new tool in design. It allows you to work in a browser and also work multiple people in the same time. So kind of like Google Docs meets a design tool. It's pretty amazing. We're going to learn the basics of Figma and the advanced elements of it as well. Advanced things like design systems, ability to make clickable prototypes, and they are always coming up with cool stuff. The new thing is their interactive components, so we're going to learn that too. Figma is pretty neat in that we can build an app right to spec to whatever device we're going to, such as an iPhone or a Google Pixel or whatever we want it to fit to, and then build the Figma file in a way that it will be ready to hand off for coding. So it's a rapid, not only prototyping tool, but also app building tool, and be able to hand off to coders immediately. To be able to do all that, we need to know the underlying principles of UX design independent of software. So we will learn how to do UX research using design thinking methodology, talk to users, and be able to understand if we're actually solving their problem because of the UX methodology. So there's a suite of tools and techniques that have evolved over the years to be able to solve these problems, and we're going to learn how to do that. Things like journey maps, wireframing, mood boards, things you may have heard of, so that we'll end up with efficiently building a final product and have an ability to present it in a beautiful way, such as in a portfolio. We'll do some smaller projects over the course of the semester, and then one larger team project, and we'll get to learn some UX leadership techniques by working on a design team. So it should be a lot of fun. I hope to see you in class.